Hi, I'm Abby Cavender, Community Sales Leader at Meadowlark. I've been at Meadowlark since 2016. My role at Meadowlark is to assist individuals and couples select the perfect independent living option for them and help them throughout the move-in process. Independent living at Meadowlark is for people that want to enjoy maintenance-free, worry-free living while experiencing all the amenities and social opportunities we have here. Meadowlark's amenities include activities, entertainment, and trips, Prairie Star Restaurant, Fernabelle's Cafe, Grosh Cinema, Outdoor Courtyard, Trail System spanning the entire campus, Bear Fishing Pond, Beautiful Community Garden, Call Fitness Center, Pizzazz Salon, and an on-campus primary care clinic. The way our fee structure works for independent living at Meadowlark is we have what's called a life use fee, a Plan A, Plan B, and a Plan C. Plan A is a non-refundable option, which means when you leave independent living, you would not get that life use fee back. Plan B is 25% non-refundable, and then the 75% refundable amount amortizes over 8 years, which means throughout 8 years, your refund gets smaller every month. Plan C is 75% refundable. If you choose one of our refundable options, your refund will go back to you in one of these three ways. If you need a higher level care at Meadowlark, it will follow you to that next level of care and apply there to that new monthly fee. If you leave Meadowlark, then that refund will go directly back to you, or it will go to your estate. The life use fee is a one-time move-in fee. Once you select your independent living option, you will put down a certain percentage depending on the plan you choose. If you choose Plan A, you will put down 25% at the reservation agreement, then another 25% when you move in. The remaining 50% is not due until 30 days after you're living at Meadowlark. For Plan B, you will put down 20% at the reservation agreement, and another 20% at move-in. And then the remaining 60% is not due until 60 days after you're living at Meadowlark. For Plan C, you will put down 15% at the reservation agreement and another 15% at move-in. The remaining 70% is not due until 60 days after you're living at Meadowlark. No matter which plan you choose, there is a monthly service fee. This monthly service fee includes maintenance, utilities, access to 24-hour urgent care, extended basic cable television, groundskeeping, snow removal, insurance excluding personal property, taxes, maintenance of appliances as well as the building structure, recreational programs, and a meal plan. Amenities such as housekeeping, laundry, in-home care, transportation are all available for an additional charge. We also have limited rental options that do not require a life use fee. No matter which option you choose, whether it's a life use fee or rental, Meadowlark will cover up to $2,000 of your moving expense. And we do have a moving service that can assist you with packing and moving. Once you have selected your independent living option, you will sign a reservation agreement and then meet with our project manager to pick out your options that may include flooring and paint colors. We will then set a 90-day time frame from the date you sign your reservation agreement. If your cottage or apartment is ready prior to that, you're welcome to move in prior. However, your occupancy will begin on the 90th day, no matter if you're physically occupying it or not. If you're ready to learn more about our independent living options at Metalark, contact me at any time at 785-320-7199. Live your way at Metalark. Independent living. Okay. Individuals and couples with the, My role at Metalark is to insist.
To insist.
You move in. Shit! I insist!